You know, what's the whole process been like that?
It's going pretty good. You know, Coach Hazell's a great guy, you know, so he definitely knows what it takes to, you know, to win. So taking heed, whatever he says, you know, listening to it, because he's not telling us anything wrong, you know, because he's been around the greats. Jim trusts you, you know, he, like you said yesterday, he's taking notes down, you know, from those guys. So what he's doing is just going to help us and lift us to success.
How different will the offense be?
It's going to be a lot different, you know, with Coach Norris' offense. There was a lot of horizontal throwing, you know, not too much long balls, but this year we run a lot of the eye, so we're going to go long a lot.
Now, even the tight ends will go?
Yep, even the tight ends. A lot of play action, you know, stretching the field up the middle, you know, vertically, even vertically, horizontally. So, yeah, it's going to be a lot of stretching the field.
Now, do you like it? Because that's a little more running for you.
Yeah, most definitely. Then I can show my skill set off a little bit more.
What's kind of the sense of the team in terms of being able to have a winning season, winning record, especially given the very strong non-conference schedule you guys have?
It's we all know if we go out there and do what we're supposed to do, you know, take heed of what Coach Hazell is saying, you know, kind of catch us in the details, you know, be as disciplined as he's making us, you know, we think we're gonna have a great season.
I know a couple of keys is avoiding turnovers,
right.
And making – how much has that been emphasized?
You know, just the discipline of it, aspect of it. If you're disciplined, then, you know, a lot of turnovers take care of yourself, you know. So we've been working on that, you know, just doing, like, small things and workouts, you know, just to keep my focus, you know, paying attention to details and help us over and carry over to the field.